two. What up? Why I always do this? Cause
I love. What up, man? Right now we got Lil TJ, Ice Cold, and he just released this. You know what I'm saying? It's damn near at a mill already. So the reason why y'all was really requesting a lot of Lil TJ at first, but y'all slowed down a lot. Cause it's partially my fault because I started doing South Africa music. And you know, so that is what it is. But I'm gonna continue to start doing Lil TJ and shit like that. And he's trending right now with this. I think the girl name was Ruby Rose. I really don't understand the situation to really comment on it. You know what I'm saying? Because you know the hoes gonna go for the. It's gonna be on the same side as Ruby Rose and shit like that. So I really don't, y'all wanna explain to me what really happened? You know what I'm saying? Feel free to do that in the comments below. We can talk about it. But I can't really speak on something that I really don't have 100% don't understand about it. You know what I'm saying? Because a lot of hoes be saying he be lame and shit like that. But, you know, hoes just be talking. But, like, TJ cold as fuck. You know what I'm saying? And I was hoping that him and Polo G was going to make some, was going to continue to make records together. But that's not the case. I really don't know. You know what I'm saying? They might have a lot of songs cooked up that we just don't have, that we have no clue about. But I hope that's the case. I hope they drop a whole project together, because I feel like that's how good they sound together. That's how good they coexist. You know what I'm saying? So let's go ahead and get into this video, man.
This world is so ice. This world is so cold.
So cold.
This world is ice cold.
Ice cold.
This world is ice cold.
Ice cold.
This world is so ice.
Ice.
World is so cold.
Oh.
This world is ice cold.
Ice cold.
This world is ice cold.
Ice cold.
I swear I got plenty niggas snap. Never coming home. Demons in my head. I got too many niggas gone. Kids out here dying. I'ma hurt crying. I ain't even think I see 18 and I ain't lying. Jail's multiplying. Change shit, I'm trying. Murder rate just keep on going up, it's horrifying. Cops pointing fingers, they be misidentifying. Pack of the change, honestly don't think it's ever gonna change. Looking from my new perspective, I done realized some things. The streets bad, streets wicked. Streets bad, streets wicked. Ray shot hit you, that's a one-way ticket. Something new, work a couple times, better fix it. I've been to myself, I've been just stacking up my digits. All I could do is preach and I hope you know.
But that's the best way to be, man. Especially if you 18 and up. It's just stay to yourself and stay in your lane. You know what I'm saying? Don't try to be something that you're not. And you know what I'm saying? Being around the homies is cool. But being around them all day, every day. You know what I'm saying? Not getting no paper. You just smoking blunts or drinking or whatever you do all day. Or you might be just riding with your homeboy while he making the money. Like, man, that ain't real, bro. That's some ducktail shit. So you might as well just focus on yourself. You know what I'm saying? Especially if you out of high school. Yeah, that's really because life going to hit you hard, bro, if you ain't ready for it mentally. You know what I'm saying? So, hey.
I feel your pain, you just wait your turn.
Like, straight up, bro, like, everybody ain't gonna be able to live the rapper lifestyle, YouTube lifestyle, entertainer, athlete, whatever the case may be, but you can run it up another way. You know what I'm saying? It ain't gotta be this. It could be something else, but it still requires work ethic and, you know what I'm saying, discipline, you know what I'm saying? And if you just are out here just wasting time each and every day thinking shit is just gonna come to you or opportunity is just gonna present itself, I mean, like, what the fuck you doing? You know?
Don't give it up. Hopefully one day your life's your turn. I've been to hell and back a few times. Know what it is, get back, I don't mind. Tired of this pain. Tired of this pain. Trying to balance the perfections in my life and do some good ones. Never knew my
my father, mama told me I'm a hood son. I done been through a lot of rough times, was hard. That's just one of the reasons I'ma take it so far. So much shit that I hold back. Memories, cold facts. They just took my nigga, he got caught up with no strap.
Yeah.
So whack, I just want bro back. I swear to God, we living in a cold, cold world. Drunky to the face, to calm my feelings, I'm a stoner. Can't go to them trenches, it be hot like Arizona. Dirty my aroma, city got corona. Sad to say, I know like just two niggas with diploma.
Man, I heard New York be going crazy. I heard they got the SWAT and all that crazy shit out there. I heard it's really crazy, cause shit, New York is like, got like, it got over a million people. I know that for sure. Like the whole state of New York. And then just think about New York City. And then Brooklyn. And then Queens and Manhattan and shit. I want to go to New York one of these days. But not right now. Because I heard it's crazy out there. And that nigga look like he in New York. I don't know why.
First time getting sentenced. I was 13.
I mean, he probably doing charity work. Like getting people food and shit like that. I hope that's the case. I hope he ain't just out there just to be out there.
First time ever getting up,
y'all be stupid.
I was 12. Then I came home, young nigga, I was 14. Went back 2 more years, oh wow. Remember when they kicked me out of school, got spat. They said that I won't be shit, I knew only time would tell. My nigga going up, up, up. I know them highest, I was looking over, that's what's up. I got respect to love. I feel your pain, you just reach your turn.
You just gotta wait your turn, you know what I'm saying? You just don't know whenever, I mean, you know it's gonna come, you just don't know when. Not knowing when is really the thing that irritates you or might discourage you one of these days. We just gotta continue to work. That's how I feel every other day, you know what I'm saying? Because I just never know. I've been doing this shit for damn near 2 years, you know what I'm saying? But I know I came a long way from where I began, you know what I'm saying? It'll be 2 years in September, but I got like a couple of months from now. But you know what I'm saying? It's the principle, you know what I'm saying? So y'all just stay committed to whatever you want to do. And eventually you get to it if you really put your passion, your soul, and your effort into it, you know what I'm saying? So if you want some more Lil TJ, let me know in the comments below. Like the video, and I appreciate y'all for tuning in. And subscribe to your boy. Fuck with your boy, because it's only going up from here. And I know you probably want to be a part of the process, you know what I'm saying? So, hey, do what you got to do. I'm out of here.